Welcome back, friends. My name's Otter, and today I am back with some more
Fallout 4.
Oh god, what have I done? Those are what I call party hands. Oh, look at that head spin. If I can't make it, you can't make it. I'm so sorry. It wasn't supposed to happen like this. I'm backup?
I don't think so.
Oh Jesus.
Rocket Man! Rocket Man! I think I broke the game. I really like the aiming in this game, I must say. Oh god, I don't like this. No, stay back. You feisty beasts.
Come on, reload.
It's always the small ones that get you. Oh god, please no. Oh god. He's dead? Oh god, why can I not hit you, you son of a... I love how long it took me just to kill that one little tiny rad roach. Hey, Pip-Boy.
I wonder if I could recolor this. Like, spray paint it orange. That'd be pretty epic. Am I ready to open the vault doors?
Am I prepared to go out into the world like this? I mean, come on, look at- Oh, wow.
I haven't lost any weight. I thought for sure the cryo chamber would make me lose weight, but no.
I'm still the hefty man I always wanted to be.
Wait, what killed everything in here?
I never really thought about that before.
What would have come here and killed everything?
Oh my god, it's sure bright. No!
I should have named myself Patches. So seeing as how this is my first settlement, I'm going to go ahead and clean up this place real quick. Let's see how good I can clean it up and how fast it'll be.
Ooh, hello.
Hello, mister. Can I unlock you?
Whoa, first try.
And then it shoots me back.
Wait, is this everything that's in the safe?
Wait. Why can I not? Oh, there we go. Wait. What? Why is there a terminal right here?
This is so weird. Hacking? Okay, let's see. What should I try first? How about hard? Because it's always so hard.
Dark?
What if I go bam? Okay. Sash. Okay. That's...
Whoa!
Are these... What? Was someone watching over us? Whoa, this is so weird.
Okay, I'm gonna remove this because it's just so weird.
I've been scrapping for about a half hour now, if not more. And obviously, as you can tell, I'm not completely done because there's a toilet right here. But I've done quite a good amount to where I'm going to continue on with the storyline. But as you can tell, I've scrapped quite a bit. So now from here, I gotta go exploring and go find myself some people to kill. Let's get to it.
Oh my god, it's the Red Rocket.
I actually like this place. I like the little old, hey look, dog meat.
Yay, puppy boy.
Ooh, can I talk to your brother? I want to talk to your brother. Why am I? Are they serious? Dude, it's a nuclear. I have stay inside now. Awesome. Because there's a nuclear storm. What is it? Yeah, I know. Come here, dog meat. Let's go. Dude, I'm gonna die. Close this door. Where's the button? Okay. This might be my safe place that I'll have to hold out for. Wait. Oh my gosh, it is. Another... what is it called? Tricky words. I'm still getting rads. It's another sanctuary. It's another, what is it called? Wow. I cannot think of the word. Whoa. Dogmate. Dogmate. I'll help you. Oh. No. Dogmate, help me. Oh, look at that. I'm a pro. I'm a pro at this game, son. So, I've gone ahead and cleared this red rocket out. I'm gonna make this my main base. It's a nice place. Plus, it has, like, great defense positions. Like, if I put, like, a little ramp up to the top, I think it'll be nice here. Ooh. Hello. Do you guys need a little help? What are we shooting at? Oh, Jesus. Dog, what are you doing? You stop that. Bad boy. Can I give him something? Like, see if I can give him... I've seen it before. Where's those welding goggles? These. Can you equip those? Oh, he can. Yes. Yes. You're a hipster now, buddy. Let's go. Jeez, they have a huge fight going on. Quit it. Bad. Oh, I shouldn't have shot him. They're gonna target me now. Oh, God. That was a bad idea. I know the musket works really well, but I don't really... There's not... Fine, I'll use it, okay? Get off my back. God.
Yeah? Oh, God, I take you all out. I take you to civil war reenactment. Oh god, I'm sorry,
this wasn't meant to happen. You're gonna die. If I can hit you, you're gonna die if I hit you. Thanks, dogmate. I need to do two shots? There we go, that's cool. Hello? I heard I missed a party. Was there someone down this hallway? No? Okay. Poop. In the butt.
Whoa! I missed it. My bad.
How did I miss two shots? Come on. This is bull crap. No. This gun's not working for me. There we go. Are you my mommy?
Are you my mommy?
Yay, power armor. Should I? Oh, there's a lot of them down there. Let's go. Gonna get over here and hide. Congrats, you walked right in front of me. Is that it? You too, mister? Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Oh, God, that car blew up. Oh, shit. What is that? Oh, God. No. Oh, God. No. Oh, I'm running. Oh, God. Oh, get me out of here. Guys, can I come back in? Oh, I don't want to play. God. My dog is in trouble. Okay, so what? My life matters more. Oh, God. Can I get in here? I'm out of rounds. Hurry, fill me up. Fill me up, Johnny. Oh, God, don't throw a grenade at me. There's a death claw. Dude, just take this guy out. Come on, mister. Wanna play? I can play.
I can play cheaty doodle with you. I hide inside a building, and then I shoot you so many times in the face, you fall down on the ground and you say you're it.
That's how we play. It's called Tag to Death. Yes.
Really? 5 bottle caps is all I got?
Oh my god, my truck!
Dude, really? That was my truck, and you just had to go and blow it up. My card. Where did I get this from? And why can I wear this? That is so awful. Oh my god. That is great. That is absolutely wonderful. Oh, wonderful. Okay.
I am so beautiful. Now watch me whip, now watch me nay.
Okay. Well, friends, that is it for this episode. Frank and I are done for. We have been recording for a good 2 hours now. Hopefully I can get this all down into one episode. But, I don't really have anything I need to say. Rather than, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you later this week. Adios.